items to cook up, like this whole shrimp and my favorite ribeye slice. If you're feeling adventurous, try the eel fishball. The fish paste might take a little work to cook up, but it's definitely worth it. Last but not least, don't forget to order a hand pulled noodles. Probably the freshest that you can get it.